the training is usually one-on-one, one dog, one trainer, to make it most effective and useful.
It's Sandy Beach. I'm trying to get Sandy Beach to stay from
the
No, he went back. And my dad and Jill were here for a bit, but I think they went back as well.
Chiba, you want one? Chiba, you want to go out there?
So your goggles.
You go out there, Chiba?
Can I let her up?
Oh, no, you have to.
Don't poke him with a stick. If you push the lens into the sand, and you'll make practice.
Hey, honey.
She was right there. You can use her as
no one's holding her leash.
Motivation.
Anyone?
Come on, boy. You can do it. Come on. Come on. That's it. That's it, boy. Come on, boy.
He's closer now. He should jump.
Come on, Odie. Can I push him backwards? Like the mattress back?
I don't think.
No.
Push him further to make him none of it.
No. Make him get in, though.
She's a hopper.
Yeah. He's not going to do it, is he? You can walk out now.
Now you guys realize what he's done? He got smarter to call. He's
yes.
Down there having fun, leisure time. We're doing all the walking around.
He wins. Off.
Come here. Come here.
Yeah.
Come on. Come here.
Just direct him off.
Come on. Okay.
Hey, mattress.
Okay. You guys, stay back.